Kimberly Welch Long of Mount Healthy spent time in Over the Rhine today, stocking up on fresh vegetables and boxes and cans of food.
Like I can get meat items to go with whatever else I have.
Welch Long is stretching the money she gets from the federal government via a program called SNAP. The reason she's doing so is because the recent shutdown in D.C. prompted local officials to issue SNAP benefits earlier than usual. County Commissioner Denise Driehaus says benefits cards belonging to SNAP recipients will not be reloaded in February.
That's not happening in February. And so come March, you'll finally get that. But we've got this pocket of time late February where we think people are going to run out of food.
Faced with that prospect, Driehaus is urging people to donate non-perishable food items to the Free Store Food Bank and other food pantries.
We are hoping that people will contribute to them so that when this happens and we're a couple weeks out, that the food pantries have enough food to distribute.
Driehaus hopes leaders in Washington recognize the impact shutting down the federal government has on neighborhoods in and around Cincinnati.
It's about the dysfunction in D.C. and what the impacts are locally. We have to deal with the impacts.
Welch Long is doing her part.
I was glad to know about it. That way I knew to stretch it out and so that I have the items I needed for January and February. If you see that you got your benefits early and well, you, that you have more than you normally would have, and stretch it out, make it work.
Well, uncertainty extends beyond the SNAP program. I checked with the Cincinnati Metropolitan Housing Authority, since it's an agency that receives money from the Department of Housing and Urban Development. Right now, CMHA officials believe federal dollars will be at pre-shutdown levels. If that doesn't happen, the agency will consider alternate measures to stay open. Todd Dykes, WWT News 5.
All right, Todd, thanks.